We are here at the Piggeries, which is very local to where I grew up. And this is where I used to practice when I first started riding, when I was 9 years old on my TY80. It's a very small copse, a novice trial today. I think there's only around 20 riders, but coming along because my parents run this event. So I'm going to observe and try and get some footage. If I was doing it, I'd run my front wheel. You see that long one there, just above it, and down into it. That's
across there,
no? No, I wouldn't. Personally. Mm. Although you've got enough room to do that arc, like you said.
Yeah,
Morning, you alright? No pressure!
Yeah. I'll get used to.
So I've got a relatively easy section, although I have had a couple of fives. So as an observer, it is nicer to have a section where you get a bit of a mix of results. So seeing some cleans, some twos, threes, fives, it's good to get a mixture. It keeps you kind of on the ball and alert, where if you're watching a section that everyone's cleaning, it can get a little bit boring. Good for the riders though. Tell your son about that, Dean. Give him a big clap, because that's the first time he did it.
Well done, you did that every lap, didn't you?
No. I thought you were lying.